This is Gretchen Mottmanner, co-executive of the Women's Elite Vajayjay Cooperative, reporting from deep behind patriarchal lines to deliver a message of grave concern. One of our manginas brought to our attention that a woman has revealed herself to be an agent of the evil male hegemony with a most heinous act of vile misogyny. Yes, Julie Borowski, who is a libertarian, which is even worse than a conservative because libertarians actually believe in the equal rights we only pretend to embrace in our efforts to elevate politically correct thinking women and their manginas to their rightful place as rulers of men and vile agents of the patriarchy who call themselves women, posted a video this very fateful day in which she issued a quote, daily reminder not to rape people, close quote. As one of her viewers correctly commented, that's misogynist. Real feminists know men cannot be raped. So it should have been men don't rape. Or, to make it perfect, it could have been evil male agents of the patriarchal hegemony don't rape women. We don't want to give her evil video any more viewers, so we will not be linking to it. Make a note of that, Beauregard. Do not put this link to Ms. Borowski's video. No. And especially don't link to the backlash at backlash.com. Absolutely don't do that. Remember, men plus anything equals oppression, but women plus rage equals power. For the Women's Elite Vajayjay Cooperative, this is co-executive Gretchen Mottmanner.